9-year-old Stephen Gibson has cerebral palsy and scoliosis. He wears a body cast underneath his clothes, and he can hardly walk. Now he can't go anywhere because he does not have his custom child-size wheelchair.
He got stolen.
It's a custom-made wheelchair for him.
His mother, Barbara Gibson, says they were getting ready to leave for church Sunday morning when they realized someone had broken into their locked garage behind their home on MLK Drive in Cleveland. They found the wheelchair was missing from inside their van, along with a few other things from the garage.
Set.
The Gibsons say the thief or thieves broke in through that window. Then they came over here and they emptied out this refrigerator, which was full, and then they took off with Stephen's wheelchair.
Barbara believes the thief may have used Stephen's wheelchair as a makeshift cart to transport the stolen food. This photo shows Stephen in his custom wheelchair. Notice it is small and the sidebars are a bright green.
We're just hoping whoever the person that took the wheelchair would have a heart. I mean, call the station or the police or leave it somewhere, and maybe someone will spot it and we'll get it back.
He please return my wheelchair.
In Cleveland, Emily Valdez, basketball. Fox 8 News.
Basketball. It's, well, I mean, you may study it sometimes.